This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacré Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker removed. Intel file extraction arrived at mother base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Wuxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Понял. Будьте начеку. Выключи рога. Конец связи.
select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
Welcome back, boss.
Thank you, boss.
Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
Didi, stay.
Didi.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go. Going with you.
Unit function added.
Let me explain what D-Dog can do as your buddy. With that nose of his, he can sniff out and mark nearby enemies and prisoners. Should come in handy for infiltrating outposts. I trained him to detect mines and medicinal plants, too. When he locates something, check your map.